I bought the fake PS4 controller, so we'll be comparing with the original one. So I noticed the fake is a little bit lighter, so let's put them on the scale. The original is about 0.5 pound, while the fake is about 0.4 pound. In terms of functioning, this is working so well. So, 10 out of